Hello guys, and welcome back to another video on Dead Island 2. We're carrying on where we left off. We just got to the hotel, to the military checkpoint. Guys, if you like the video, please leave a like and a subscribe, and leave a comment down below what you think of the game. Let me know in the chat. So without further ado guys, let's get into it. Like I said before in the last videos, I won't be providing too much of a commentary. I will be commenting on things from time to time, but I don't want to spoil the atmosphere of the game. So guys, let's get into it.
Okay, find the helper in hotel and tell the authorities that Mr. Immune would like a word. Oh, I hope the soldiers at the helper are still alive.
Oh, those cities on fault lines, folks.
Thank you.
I'm yet to locate a key for one of those stashes. No idea where they're gonna be though. Hopefully we'll find one soon.
Not as lively as I'd hoped. God.
That's what I was looking for.
Thank you.
Definitely over, but the army could still be holed up inside.
Oh damn, that was a quick death. That was a very quick death. I think I should have set the trap before I went down. Well, that didn't do much. Yeah.
Someone didn't want anything getting out.
Thank you. where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 4. For intimate weddings, press 1. For our grand celebration...
This is not looking good. Someone alive? Major. Where were they taking all these bodies?
Oh, it's a pool of acid.
They're pumping this crap out of the pool. Shit straight into the drains. Jesus, filled the pool with solvent and just tossed the bodies in. When it got full, they pumped the meat soup straight into the drains. Oh, this is so fucked up.
Hey, if you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the pool, mingling.
Great, she's fucking crazy. $10 says she's behind this body melting nightmare.
Fox, we'll get everything up.
Bitch is still my best chance of making contact.
So we're going to have a boss fight on our hand, maybe.
Gotta be a side entrance or something.
Talking to me.
you talking to?
Oh, shit! Grenades?
My bachelorette party, they can't get enough of me, but not one invite to the weddings. Okay, stairs. I need room 307. Need the next floor up.
That would have been good if I caught him alight. See all the grenades he's got on him. It's too bad you can't take him yourself. Pixel zombies around, traumatized and soggy. Okay.
Okay, go around or try to put this out.
You chills for your best. I'll make you pay for everything.
See if that was the power. Can't leave now. Gotta find this Major Booker. Okay, third floor. Where is 307? is a terrible idea, but here goes. Much for the Major. The radio in the ballroom is my only chance now. He must be here. The master key. Oh, thank fuck. Back to the ballroom then. Music. figures. Cable I needed is ripped in two.
This is a boss room if I've ever seen one.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Dr. Reed, did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm Ryan, in Bel Air. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
No, the opposite, actually. I was bitten and yeah, I thought I was fucked, but I got better.
You got bit? Oh my God.
It's like I'm immune. It's gotta be worth something to someone, right?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Doc, I gotta go. I'll be in touch.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Are you okay? You have to get it! Can you hear me?
Shit!
Bachelorette party from hell.
Yeah.
3, can you hear me?
You there? Oh, thank God! What happened?
A big fucking zombie happened. I'm gonna need help getting to Santa Monica, but I got an idea. I'll be in touch, okay?
Yeah, okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Yeah, no fucking shit. Okay, back to Emma's.
No idea where that last key is.
If I can get everyone at Emma's to come, I bet we can make it to Santa Monica alive.
Right, guys, we're going to leave that one there. I'm going to save the game. And we're going to get into the next episode momentarily. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe. And I will see you again in the next one. Peace.